it's been a heck of a day so far. We've had a bad storm came through. Had a little wind damage, but not a lot. Maybe some wind damage to the north, that was pretty bad. The Taylor, the decab rep, he's been by, he gave me a hat, pulled over. Talked about some new seed varieties coming. I'm pulling up down here at the shop, we're gonna check on the boys, see what they got done on this Peterbilt. See what we got going on. I hope y'all getting something done in here.
Getting it.
Who's under here? What are you doing out there?
Getting this journal cleaned up.
Y'all rode the mains in yet?
Yep.
What are you doing over here, Jesse?
I'm doing these liner O-rings and rod bearings. Getting this pack right here ready to set in. We already got three in.
Well, yeah. Oh, you done dropped three?
Yeah, we got three in. We're rolling on with it.
You know you got to put soap on them O-rings.
Got my Dawn.
There it is.
Yeah, I got my bearing lube. I'm ahead of the game.
Guys, these are genuine Cat. It's an industrial kit with coated skirts, is what they told me. And you got to go back with dual piston squirters and a bigger oil pump. Ain't that right, Jesse?
That's what we got laying right here, our oil squirters.
Let's see what we got. Yeah, there's the deals. We wanted steel pistons, but I never could find a kit steel pistons for a B model. I could get them for a C, but not a B. C's got a wider journal than a B. Little improvement Cat done. Here we go. What you got done out there?
I got this journal cleaned up. He's getting ready to drop the cylinder pack in here.
You gonna guide it on?
Yeah.
You know which side the tangs go, don't you?
Yep. Opposite of the cam.
I believe that's right.
You got the book, going by the book.
What about them main bearings? What do they look like?
They look pretty rough.
Oh, man.
I'm flicking, it's not the...
Yeah, these bearings had some wear on, guys. It was genuine Cat too. So we're gonna put new mains. Gonna do it and do it right, ain't we, Jesse?
That's right, by the book there.
Got the book out. That's a book I've had since I worked for Cat. I worked for them back in 98, I believe. So I'm an old Cat man from way back. Alrighty, got three in. Jesse's getting other than ready, and we'll pop him down in there in just a minute. Got the top of the deck clean. He gets all them in there. I think he's going to do a rough check on protrusion, make sure they're all level. That way we won't be blowing any head gaskets. We're going to pop one in here in just a minute. Jesse's coming in. Justin's down on the bottom. He's going to guide her on.
We've got to put our tang right here in our bearing. Opposite the cam side. The cam follows this right here side of me. We got to put it opposite of cam side.
Opposite cam.
So we're going to drop this in. How we looking?
You're good.
Good. Don't need to turn it?
Turn it right there. You're good.
All right. May have to get Josh to push that on down. I ain't got enough lead in my pencil.
You want me to stand on her?
May have to.
All right, we got a rag and a board on there. Let's see what happens here. Got her clean underneath.
Good to go.
There it
went.
She's down. All right, y'all. We got the liners in, the pistons in. They checked protrusion. Protrusion was good on the liners.
Unfortunately, we had to have a few more hands, so we didn't get a clip setting his head on.
Yeah, we run out of time trying to get this on, so Jesse and Justin, we got the head on. Fixing to run the head bolts down.
Got these push rods set in, fixing to do the bridges and get these torqued down.
I believe we end up with a final torque over 300. You know the number?
330, I believe it is.
330 on this head. We're going to torque this down and
keep rolling along with the top end.
I hear you.
Not everybody does it this way. I like to use assembly lube on anything that goes together. We'll set some bridges on here and keep trucking along.
Well, guys, this is where I went to school to work on a 3406 back in 1997. Some of the classes I took. It's been a long time ago. Jay been there helping torque. Justin's in the book, keeping him on the sequence.
A lot of torque on a little torque wrench, ain't it?
Do I need to relieve you or what?
We got it going. You might get the mains.
Y'all got to get on the end of that for a good torque now. Correct torque.
I got to finish it up with a bigger one. This can only do 300.
Got Justin down here. He's getting the final torque on these rods. You're about to grow that hair back out, son.
Yeah.
Ed Jesse's got the intake on, guys. I was gonna show you these dual oil squirters. This is the factory, and this is for the industrial. He's putting them in up under there, and we're getting closer. Alright, folks, Jesse's been up here all night working on her. He's getting the jakes tightened down.
Getting excited. Had to put a little extra time in it. Get the jakes torqued down and adjust them. We've already got the valves adjusted. Final touches.
You got the oil pan on, everything?
Oil pan's on. Getting down to the nitty gritty.
We're ready to see some smoke come out. Jay, pouring oil in, folks. We're just gonna run some cheap oil here for get a good flush, and then we'll change it with some good oil. Justin's under here putting the new oil filter on. We filled it full. Let's see what she does. Well, we're getting close. The wife brought everybody some drinks. Maybe Jesse get the air out of the lines. See what this thing's gonna do. Folks, we got the air bled out. She's running a lot smoother now. Jesse's getting her cleaned up here, boys. All right, we got the 3406 done. Jabe's been cleaning the shop. Jesse's got it washed. Go to our channel, The Watson Farm. Hit the like button. See you on the next one.